enthusiasm in this room today. I'm very excited about this. Wow. And I'm not surprised there's a lot of enthusiasm because Sue Preston is a very well-known figure here in Seattle. She's amazing. The list of accomplishments, I actually have two pieces of paper here today because I'm like, I can't get them. Some of the recent accomplishments, she just won the Hans Severins Award. Apologies for the pronunciation from the Angel Capital Association. It's extremely prestigious. It's given each year to an individual whose actions advance the role of angel investing, expand entrepreneurship, and benefit the angel investing community as a whole. She won Senator Cantwell's Woman of Valor Award, which was presented by then President Joe Biden. She was the immediately previous chair and lead instructor for the Angel Resource Institute, a global investor and entrepreneur education association. And then there's the thing she gets up and does every day, like being the managing partner of the CL Angel Fund, which focuses, as probably many of you know, on Northwest early stage startups, seed and pre-seed. She's the co-manager of the Element 8 Fund, focused on deep tech investments. She is the general partner for the Clean Energy Angel Fund, which is also focused on pre-seed and seed and clean energy. She's taught at the UW MBA program. She's been the Burke Endowed Fellow for Entrepreneurship. She's been an author. She's been a really featured speaker, really sought after by entities all around the world, but globally. And so we're just thrilled to have her with us today. Thank you so much, Sue.
Thank you. I
perception of the problem, rather than that first, like, 30 seconds and, like, summary. So which one do you think is... Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
first, real quick on this slide, is the keyword in the let me show you a demo rather than this slide, is the keyword rather, or is it like, do you really not want to see a demo? I'm just making sure. Question I had was on the funding front. You talked a little bit about how you, like you were talking about, you ended up by like, touching on check size almost a little bit. Like you talked with somebody about like half million up to a million. But do you think in terms of like this, people are starting to talk about like seed as a phase instead of a stage, and so like they want like the money like doled out over time, which I think is good for both, but like I could be convinced one way or another. Where do you come down on that?
Thank you.
show other things to fall, a specific fall context on us. And there are the other things you look under these are tools you already come with.
Starting your business and are at the stage of gathering market data, how do you suggest getting that information?
Well,
is the problem with that the word I'm in discussions, or is it the licensing model? Is that what we look at? It's just that what she was actually
what's the best time to pitch to investors? Because it's like we can, the two of us can work on software and for another 6 months, a year, and get software to a better state and get a few more users, or we can raise money and go faster. While there's pros and cons, one of two ways. So, what's your take on that?
So at the same time, I talk to a venture capital company, they like your technology, they like your team, everything. One of the things you told me is that I would like to see a seasoned business person was from university school, maybe a seasoned contest. But the thing is that in order to get that kind of a person, you have to pay them a lot. So there's a chicken egg situation. Sikorsky helicopters, that person, I think, in my company. He seems to be interested, but I don't know if he's cheap. So,